Working on a Singer stylus zigzag model 478. Changing out the top gear, which is that. I bought this gear from Amazon, but I had to trim it down about 1/8 of an inch. This is what I trimmed down from the bottom because it's a little bit tall. So I had to make it look similar. I tried to use it as is when I bought it from Amazon, but it just wouldn't fit. So I trimmed it, the bottom down. Now it fits perfectly. For this 478, had to take off front cover. Access is right through here, through the screw. Right here, down here, you'll see my finger. My finger is right there. I think you can see it. See? Twiggling, that's where the top gear goes. So, after you do all that, you gotta do the timing, and you can find a video for that. There's just no videos for the 478. Oh, yeah, and to take off the front plate, it has these weird clips on these posts. These are those clips. Just use some needle nose pliers and squeeze those things together and pull them out. All right, that's all I have to say. Thanks, bye.